Jesus. That is stressful. Oh, I'm out of candy. Oh well. Alright. Got a stack of three more. What's this? Kill 10 demons while saving throw is activated. Terribly difficult. Alright, let's make sure everything's done. Dun, 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 dun.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Care about you. I want you on.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
Invincibility friend!
Demonic presence will not save you. Lockdown.
And that's saving throw for you. Alright, so, we'll put that back on later. Still gotta get our ammo boost going. There you are. I'm going to show you how hard these bosses are going to be, though. Yeah, they're going to be a doozy, all right. Oh, this is it. Boss time.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyber Demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the Crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Alright. Cyber Demon. Ah, we're so close to full armor. No, whatever. He's a big ass motherfucker. By the way, I will never fight this guy for legits anymore. It's impossible to do it now that I know how to cheese him. Watch. See that health bar? Aw, fuck. Fucked up. You want to miss him and then just hold. No, I fucked up, didn't I? Nope. Nope. Oh no. Aw, fuck. I actually need... Oh, there we go. They might have slightly fixed them. Oh fuck, they did. That or I'm just trash at this now. Yeah, I think I'm trash at this now. Let's try this again where I don't fuck up. Let's not be absolute trash at the cheat. I fucked up again. Now we're back in hell. And our good buddy here is back alive. Fuck! Why don't I remember how to do it so well? The very first time I ever did it, I just... Might be because he has a lot more health, because I'm... No, no. Yeah, he definitely has a lot more health than I'm used to. Hmm. No, he had one hit left. All right. I guess I can't cheese the final boss either. Yeah, that's a cyber demon who we can no longer cheese, which absolutely sucks, but you know what? That's life. Oh, well. I don't truly care that much. Alright, that's another level 100%. Lazarus is down. Now what's next? Titan's Realm. Only 6 secrets here. Cool. Man cubby? What the fuck is a man cubby? Alright. Kill a lost soul with another lost soul. Death from above on a baron of hell. Kill 20 demons while using. Okay. What is a man cubby? Welling, Hellraiser, Cyber Mancubus, Lost Soul. Wonder how I'm gonna do that.
The age of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across eons, and each battle etched terror in the hearts of the demons. They knew he would come, as he always had, as he always will, to feast on the blood of the wicked, for he alone could draw strength from his fallen foes, and ever his power grew swift and unrelenting.
Double kill. Alright, so someone have to use a lost soul to kill a lost soul. We gotta fill up 4 more times. And we got one free fill up. once we find the Argent cell here, which is somewhere. About life that hurt me so very bad. Yeah, that hurt a lot. Cool, we already listened to you. We don't have to re-listen to you. I'm just gonna ignore these cyber ones and only kill the regular ones. Alright, so there's a Praetor guy here. Still don't know how to kill one with another one, but whatever. First secret found. Only 25. Well, that's lame. Buddy, I will save you. Be still, my beating heart. So how the fuck do you kill a lost soul with another lost soul? Okay, I did it. Take it. Wait, there's something right here. Ah, oh, now it opened. Cool. Secret for now. Sure, let's work on remote detonation. Secret is a there. Okay. The pump just barely short for a level up, or not a level up, free ammo. Oh. Right. I need to do Death from Above, Barons of Hell.
Oh no.
Oh. This is fine.
Ooh.
Oh my Jesus, ow. I'm not dealing with that right now.
Stress. Relief.
Oh. Way? Okay. Oh. No. running, just keep running. Who the fuck hit me? Whatever. Alright, we got him up here again. What does that even unlock for me? Okay. Well, next. Guess we're gonna work on you. It's not up from above. Fuck. No. Oh well. I don't have to fuck around with that stupid charged shot anymore, so this should go by a little faster. And the good news is, with us finishing most of this stuff now, it'll make everything faster later. Alright, now let's double check that we have everything we need. Here. Refresh this thing. Like that. Show us a free heal. Alright. Almost free, and now it's free. Everything is free. Fucker. Oh no, you ruined everything, Pinky. Oh, fuck me.